The flatline is the best weapon in the game. But how does it stack up against the R-301? Both the flatline and the R-301 are two of the most popular weapons in Apex Legends. The flatline does big damage, dealing 18 to the body and up to 32 for a headshot. The R-301 does less damage, 14 to the body and up to 25 per headshot. But the R-301 has a much faster fire rate. How does their DPS compare? The R-301 does 189 DPS and the flatline 180. The flatline has much harder recoil than the R-301 and is one of the harder weapons to use at longer ranges in Apex. The difference is the magazine size. The flatline can hold 30 max, whereas the R-301 can hold 28. That means the flatline has a lot more damage per mag, which can be a huge advantage. Pick up the flatline if you can control the recoil. That's why people say,